Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Atlantic Fleet. We are up against King George V, Prince of Wales, Berwick, and Cumberland. And I did go ahead and buy back the Bismarck, of course, because we need her. And King George V and Prince of Wales are essentially the same ship. Those bloody quads. No, you're not allowed to fire at me. Well, you're allowed to fire at me if you keep missing. Ouch. Okay, so we're apparently heading straight for them. I don't mind at all. Ouch. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna keep sailing straight forward and keep pummeling them. Actually, do we have an airstrike? No, we don't. Okay, good. Good to know. Please strike Prince of Wales in the Citadel. Because that would be funny. To just see her go boom. Nope, not today. Ouch. You know what? If we keep firing like that, I don't mind. I don't mind at all. Maybe I should be a little bit sneaky and put a smoke screen in front of us. Now, the wind is blowing straight at them. Which means that you should do something like this. Now you are protected by smoke. More or less, anyway. Last fire was at 15.2, so just increase a little bit. That was a little bit too much. It was a hit, but yeah, the smokestack is going to cripple the ship. Ouch. You're supposed to be missing me when I'm covering my ships with smoke. Nope, not gonna happen, apparently. But okay, let's sink one of them fast. Just have to get the range which apparently seems to be a big problem. Uh, 15.9, and we're closer now. No, 17.6 was a little bit short. Okay. We just have to try. That looks a lot better. Okay, keep turning. Same goes for you. And you are still covered by the smoke. 15.7 was a little bit long. So let's drop it down to 15.1 and see where that lands. Right on target. Perfect. And you're still able to hit us. Okay. Well, if we can take out the Prince of Wales without any problems. Yeah, go for the ram. I will encourage you to do that. I mean, sure, you have 8-inch guns, but that's not gonna do much against us. Unfortunately. Uh, 17.4 was a little bit too long, so let's drop it down to 16.9. Which is also a little bit too long. You're gonna keep the smoke going. Because for some reason they keep hitting you. 15.1, 15.1. Yes. Keep that. And once again, we're... Oh, hello. It looks as if they are going to have a little bit of a collision problem. Curious as to how they're able to reverse that fast. But okay. Uh, 16.9 is a little bit long, I think. Disengage? Are you crazy? No, we're not. We are going to shell her. Increase the speed. No, 15, 14.5. Oh, and now you are reversing out of nowhere. That is not supposed to happen. They shouldn't be able to just start reversing like that. there should be a minimum stopping distance. Keep moving. Number 5 was a hit. We're just gonna shorten the distance a little bit more. And you keep going with the smoke. Two, apparently. There we go. Finally. 10 guns out of the action. Now let's do the same to King George. That means we should just aim a little bit longer. Nothing extreme. Like that. Just like that. 9.7. How about 9.9? Wrong ship. She's already going down. And now you are eager to see her disappear, but please behave. Oh yes. Ram her, please. Please do it. It would be so hilarious. Last shot was 17 degrees, and that was a hit. Right, so we just have to fire a not any longer, actually. We can keep aiming at the 70. Come on. Sure. Let's see. That is a little bit too close for him, I think. Sure. That whatever it is, I think it's a Dorsetshire is listing for some reason. I wonder why. Could it be that there is a the county? Could it be that the King George is a little bit too close? Ouch. Please stop shooting me. Keep ramming each other. Keep moving. Gonna drop down. Just 0.1. Come on. Six? Really? Okay. Sure, why not? Right ahead. Slow down in speed a little bit. I do appreciate that you tried to sink your own cruiser. And okay, 10.6 was around the correct range. Why aren't you sinking it? Oh. another turret knocked out. I'm going to keep firing until you fall over. Or until they get too close. Going down, whether she likes it or not. There we go. Finally. Okay, Cumberland, how lucky do you feel right now? Not at all. Sure, no. Six. Now that's close. Come on. Get closer. Fancy your odds though. Next. I mean, if you puncture a hole on the other side, maybe we'll get her back to, you know, more balanced. But no. Nice hit indeed. Pew pew. There we go. A much quicker mission. But I do believe we've... Yeah, we took some damage. Light, medium and light. But... Yeah, it's getting closer to the end. Which usually means that there are harder and harder ships to sink. But anyway... Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Take care, and bye bye.